So grateful to Mr. Stonehoff also for bringing his young middle school musicians to join us with the parallel concert theme program. So we're thrilled to have them share the stage, and you'll enjoy their music making later on the concert program. We opened with Adam Gorb's 1996 composition titled Away Day. And this is, as many of you know, our 40th anniversary season, a season perhaps which gives us the opportunity to do something a little bit new and a little bit different. And before I introduce the next piece we're going to play, I'm actually going to introduce a good friend of mine, David LaPlaca, who is a visual artist among being a very modern, contemporary day man who seems to be able to do everything that he touches with his fingers. So we're going to find out exactly what's going to happen. David's going to... Actually, I don't quite know what David's going to do, if I'm really honest. We know he's going to paint something that is inspired by something, and he's going to paint for as long as he thinks until you run out of canvas, is that right, David? Something like that, so, yes. So, anyway, we hope you enjoy his visual artistry while we play for you Mark Camphouse's Watchman, Tell Us of the Night. Camphouse describes this piece as an anthem for children, which seems an appropriate piece for us to play on the concert program, given that we're being joined by so many young musicians. The theme also of the piece is the triumph of the human spirit, and the inspiration comes from an 1825 poem by John Browning. The text has also been set as a Thanksgiving hymn. Come ye thankful people, come. And that hymn is quoted throughout the course of this composition. You'll hear music which is beautiful, poignant, dramatic. Music that describes life seen through the eyes of a child. And it is both dreamy and hopeful, and also not without moments of struggle and conflict. So we're going to do this together. Dave is going to paint. We're going to play. We hope you enjoy this collaborative performance this afternoon of Mark Camphouse's Watchman, Tell Us of the Night.
Thank you. Thank you.